keep. Boss and War Chief Sona went after the killers from the... There's gotta be a way to override even these things. This must be where the war party got massacred. Such destruction. Lots of machines, all controlled by the killers. They sent a stampede of them down the slope. Maybe the war chief left something behind. Some clue as to where she went. The armor managed to take down a corruptor. But not before the killers used it. And the other machines against them. Safe for a few minutes, anyway.
Brave, let us speak.
The dead and wounded all cleared away. Are there no more braves or healers here?
Just me. You're hurt. What happened?
I didn't. It's madness out there. War Chief Sona sent me back to report. I'm no good to her like this.
Varl told me that the War Chief tracked the killers. Did she find them?
We followed their trail, but again and again they sent corrupted machines to attack us. My wounds started to slow me down, so the War Chief sent me back to let others know she hasn't given up the fight.
So, you were here when the war party was ambushed?
I was. I thought after the proving there could be no darker day, but I was wrong. The War Chief was delayed gathering the rear guard. Eager for revenge, the braves in the lead fell into the trap. Dozens lost in minutes. If Sona hadn't arrived and rallied us, no one would have survived.
Varl sent me to look for Sona. Do you know where she is now?
All I can tell you is where we parted. Near the metal tower, southeast of the ruins of Devil's Thirst. Look to the rise behind it with a lone boulder. I'll head for the Embrace and report what I know to Varl and the others. May All Mother lend you strength. You'll need it, going alone.
Thank you.
Braves were crafting ammunition here. Dressings for wounds. The runner wasn't the only one who got hurt. Might be a blood trail I could follow. I should try my focus. Tracks. Boots and blood. Looks like Sona and her braves headed for that ridge. Close.
You're lucky I happened by. One heartbeat more, and that sawtooth would have torn you apart.
Half a heartbeat more, and I would have killed it myself. So you're War Chief Sona? Varl asked me to find you.
Has he held the gate?
He has, bravely. I saw him kill a corrupted machine himself. But he worries for you.
Our tribe needs strength, not sentiment. I've tracked some of the killers who struck the Proving. I crave vengeance. Do you?
You have no idea.
Show me then. Lend me your strength. Follow. The killers are just across this ridge, digging the cursed earth. The sin of the ancients is buried in that soil. Corrupter demons.
I know of them. I killed one at Mother's Watch.
A bold claim. I wonder if you'll live up to it. hours ago. I sent Braves into hiding in the trees below. On my signal, they'll attack. The enemy and their demonic machines outnumber us. But we will have Fury on our side.
We could have more than that.
Explain.
That's Blaze. What we used to burn, they used to blast. It's how they dug out this pit.
So we put fire to it and then...
Boom.
Then let us begin.
Whoa, wait. Let's not rush. Give me some time to make an approach. If I end up alerting them, open fire.
All right. Let's see what you can do.
We're under attack!
we have a problem.
This wasn't all the killers. I counted more at the War Party massacre. If I have to chase their filthy shadows from here to Spear's Reach, I will.
You're hurt. Losing blood.
My health is not your concern.
No one doubts your determination, but you need rest.
She's right, Warchief. Give your wounds time to close.
Varl, what are you doing here? I ordered you to hold that gate with your life.
And so I did, until the runner you sent returned with news of his encounter with Aloy and your location. I left the gate well guarded. My place is here, with you, with our vengeance. Am I not owed that?
Maybe I should have a look around, see if I can figure out where the rest of the killers are.
Do as you wish. Everyone else does.
Mother.
Commanders, over the past month, accidental blaze explosions have killed a dozen men. Here in the Ring of Metal, I've taken the precaution of placing our entire stockpile in a covered shelter, safe from stray sparks and lightning. And I've posted guards to control access. I urge you to take similar measures, or suffer the consequences. Supplymaster Thrawn, out.
A blaze stockpile inside their base. Sabotage that, and we win. I found something. The rest of the killers are camped inside a ring of metal. Any idea what that means?
Damn them. The ring of metal lies in the ruins of Devil's Grief. That ground is taboo. I will return to the Matriarchs, beg them to make an exception.
There's no time for that.
Blood spilled calls for blood spilled. If the ground is cursed, then let our vengeance sanctify it.
You blaspheme.
Please, War Chief, break the taboo.
Devil's Grief is a cursed place. But maybe Aloy's secret blessing can protect us. I'll send scouts ahead. Our force will assemble at the cliff above Red Echoes and launch our attack from there.
Sounds like a plan. See you there.
Aloy. Thank you.
You might take that back when you see what I'm getting us into. Might regret this.
Thank you.
to be moving. No cover.
Devil's grief. Foreboding sight, huh?
Don't you ever wonder what it used to look like? Back when the old ones lived here?
You're not like other Nora.
That's what they tell me.
War Chief? Our scouts found enemy camps in the ruins, guarding the approach to the Ring of Metal.
Then we should hit those camps first. Make sure they stay quiet.
Agreed. Wipe out the camps, and our enemies in the Ring of Metal won't see us coming.
I'll take out the alarms.
We'll send braves to each camp to lie in wait. Would you start? They'll help finish.
Braves! It is time. Time to fight. Time to kill. Maybe time to die. We will regroup there, at the base of the tallest tower. Then, to the Ring of Metal and vengeance! Today, we break taboo to honor our dead and punish our enemies! Blood spilled, for blood spilled. May All Mother forgive our trespass, and if not, may she lay her wrath solely upon me. Now, to battle.
That better not be one of ours. Get the signal going. Trouble's on our ass. Look out. Take cover.
Take it.
Something in that grass? I know you're out there!
Bad days.
Eyes on me, brothers.
Thank you.
lead them.
Study as a drone boat.
The camps have been dealt with. Now to the Ring of Metal. Its high walls protect the enemy. We'll have to scale the height. Under fire if we're detected.
I have another idea. Their base has a weakness. Send me in alone, and I'll exploit it. If I'm successful, I'll blow a hole in those walls big enough for the entire war party to charge through.
Sounds like a plan. So long as I get to come with you.
A war chief should be grateful for two arrows so eager to spring from the bow. Yes, Varl. Go with Aloy as her spearmate, but be vigilant.
Yes, war chief. I will.
Go now. We wait on your signal.
You have a plan, right?
You followed me this far, even into the ruins. I thought you trusted me.
I do, but how would you know that this base has a weakness?
Patience, Varl. You'll know soon enough.
Take my hand. Take the one on the right. You take the one on the left.
Not sure what that was.
There. See that covered shelter?
Do you see those corruptors?
Focus, Varl. That shelter is full of blaze. A whole stockpile of it. If I set it off, the explosion will destroy those corruptors and collapse the wall, too.
A breach for the Nora to charge through. Can't hit it from here, though. We'll need to get closer.
I'll get closer. You head back. Tell Sona the plan and lead them to that side of the ring.
I'll see it done. And when the wall collapses, I'll be first through the breach.
Now all I have to do is make it all happen. If I can do this quietly, it'll be a lot easier. To get to that place fast.
I know you're there. I can smell it.
Oh, but I need to get to that blaze fast. I should be able to hit the blaze from here.